The guys have been working extremely hard, and we're looking good. Obviously, Nicola's philosophy on how to play is starting to come out in our friendly games, and I think everyone's starting to really understand their roles, and you see that in the results that we've been having. So, yeah, I think everyone's just excited to kind of get the season going and get our A center for a little bit. I think compared to our identity last year, it could be a lot more possession-based. We want to try and keep hold of the ball, play attractive brand of football, and hopefully that will lead to more goals and more wins.